How to lock and unlock keyboard on your computer or laptop. On the right hand side shift, just press and hold for 10 to 15 seconds. And the message will come up, filter keys. If you want to turn the filter keys on, click yes. It will lock the keyboard. If you type in anything, you won't show anything. To unlock it, just press and hold the shift key for 10 to 15 seconds and it will unlock the keyboard. It'll make a beeping sound, and I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you.